my favourite riders is, mind you, I love all riders, but she's a 22T series 1.5 litre Lynx, 1935, restored some years ago and still a nice tidy car, runs very well actually, good oil pressure, sweet running engine, gearbox changes correctly, just nice. She's got proper weather equipment, decent leather interior too, and looks very racy in red, I think. Don't you agree?
Racy in red, absolutely.
Racy in red, yeah. Such a good looking car, really, from every angle. And of course, they are a full four seater, which is nice.
Can you open the engine, darling? Open the engine. When your husband forgets to open it. Oh, I'm going to have to kill you.
It's had the modern oil filter conversion, which is a plus point. Single SU carburetor, which actually doesn't seem to make a lot of difference to the performance. It feels just as lively as most of the twin carb ones. And the one of the things you notice on the earlier 12-4 Lynx, the 22T series, is the nice lamps with the Riley spider in, rather they're Rotax rather than the later Lucas type. Decent bunch of bananas manifold as well, and all pretty much as she should be.
Lovely comfortable leather seats.
Yeah, they're a comfortable car for long distance touring actually. These are very good.
Plenty of room in the back.
Yes, a good tonneau cover. The hood bag and tonneau actually are very recently replaced, so they're all nice.
Good wheels too.
Yeah, it's a local car to here. DPB is a Surrey plate. Quite a decent boot.
Haven't had a chance to hoover it yet.
I haven't been in there yet with a hoover, but there's the starting handle there, and there's a jack. Everything's as it ought to be. Certainly as mid-30s tourers go, actually, they are a good-looking car. There were not so many competitors. There were Triumph, and of course, the VA Series MG was of similar ilk. But the Riley had the sporting edge, I always thought.